हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग ऑनलाइन क्लासेस मियोक। दिस इज श्रावणी श्रीरामोजू।
सो सिमिलरली वी कैन फाइंड द रेडियल फोर्स एक्टिंग ऑन द क्रैंकशाफ्ट व्हिच इज नथिंग बट एफ आर। सो वी हैव प्रीवियसली फाउंड जस्ट एफ टी एंड फ्रॉम द सेम फिगर वी कैन फाइंड एफ आर। टू ऑब्टेन एफ टी वी हैव टेकन साइन फॉर्मूला। To obtain FR, we have to use cos because this is theta plus phi and adjacent side, on adjacent side there is FR. So, we can write cos of theta plus phi as FR, which is the adjacent side, by hypotenuse, which is FQ. So, therefore, FR is nothing but FQ cos of theta plus phi. FQ we have already found in terms of FP. And also we know that FR is nothing but, from this figure we know that FQ square is equal to FR square plus FT square. So therefore, since FQ square is equal to FR square plus FT square, we know FR is root over FQ square minus FT square. So these are the two relations to find FR, which is the radial force acting on the crankshaft.